I remember after losing the 100 meters, someone said to me that, he said, don't worry, Muhammad Ali lost his last fight also, so don't be stressed about that. And for me, I've proven myself year in, year out throughout my whole career, and I don't think one championship or one race or the fact that I didn't end my last race is going to change the fact of what I've done in the sport. I've seen too many people retire and come back into the sport just to really make it worse or to shame themselves. So I personally feel now I won't be one of those persons to come back. I've proven to the world that you can do it. You can be the great without doping. So hopefully the young athletes can look at me and see. And that's one of the things that I want to help also when, if I get a chance to be around athletics, to preach to the younger kids from a younger age and explain to them the work and what I've been through. Thanks for being a part of this and watching my journey and helping me to build and so on and so forth. So I just want to thank you guys. I really appreciate it. Thanks.